dude.
I got some news for you.
Oh, okay, hi.
I give thanks to the Lord every day for bringing you and I together. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Hi.
You know what this town needs? Balls.
Mm-hmm.
I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition.
Pardon?
The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest.
Scarfing down big old candy. Balls.
This town
really?
Needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this. But first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old bar. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
We're in the middle of a war zone. In a war zone. Also, this guy's name is Casey Fixman. Oh, is this some dude just over here shooting? What you shooting at? Mm-mm. I didn't even need to. You killed all of them. Oh, hey, pal. The hell? Who is this guy's just like on the drugs? Oh my ass. Fucking drug addicts. Oh my ass. Fucking drug addicts. Fucking drug addicts. What you doing, pal? You just in conflict.
Hey, you the one Casey sent over?
With yeah.
One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Mustard. I have mustard? I'm not gonna waste my arrows. You literally just shot that one! This guy's a really great shot! Feather. Guy did an amazing job. Goddamn vultures. Oh, he got him. We're fine. See? Teamwork. And by teamwork, I mean he shoots him and I waste ammo. The American way. Oh, I got it back from a dead man. Drug addicts. They always got ammo on them.
Thank God for that. Listen, the trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way. And, let's keep this little incident to ourselves.
Casey, everything you need for the Testy Festy is in the barn. Decorations, lockboxes, the whole deal stashed it there for you not too long ago. Yeah. Testicle Christmas. Thanks. What is over there?
Not gonna die just yet. I've got more culprits to kill.
Ah. Ah.
Bitch.
Whoa, son of a... You make me drive this testicle truck there? I'm leaving my helicopter out here with you?
Not on the country, is it? Not on South Texas.
Whoa, I'm hearing. Gotta get these balls back to town. Trailer has fallen off 10 minutes ago. It flipped over and I'm dragging it behind me. Come on, dream catcher. Don't waste the dreams of these beautiful people. Out of the way, hater! Don't shoot at me, I gotta get... Oh, Lord, I gotta get these testes to town! That. Don't shoot this rig, you son of a bitch! My God, we're gonna have a testy fest this year, so help me Christ. Stop sign. Who's this dog? Oh, excuse me. Mary Mae Fairgrave. Hi. Hello. Did I deliver it properly? Hey, Mamma Mia! Now that's how you do a thing. Hello, hi!
You've been putting on some show, Deputy.
Thank you. Mariska Hargitay never fails.
You're setting quite the example. Don't think we
didn't think I'd get to eat balls without you.
Everything you've been doing. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggy's showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit. You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker
back.
How many
trucks do I need
to
take back?
Show the cult we're not just going to roll over and give the folks here something to cheer about. The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly.
Pretty wrecked.
There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place.
Of course.
I found most of them. I think there's 3 missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
That's what I'm here for, to help farms get back on their feet. That's what I'm here for. Okay, so we got... Retrieve pipe. I'm up there. Yoink. So then how do I... I keep hearing, like, bear noises, and I'm just like, you know what, y'all? You're on your own. How the shit do I get that? Fuck this goddamn game. No! Shit! God, ass! Boomer, how useful are you? I thought I could grab it, but all it did was... Something happening over there, people dying. Here I am trying to get a piece of pipe on the back of some goddamn guy's thing. This is nonsense. What am I doing? You're driving with a goddamn piece of pipe, you hippie! Someone stop this man!
You made a big mistake!
I'm trying to help you people! Well, this guy has to die. Fuck.
Wolf's been doing well. Guess reintroduction's a success.
Alright, how the shit do I get this? That is a holy pipe now. That's a mighty holy pipe. I took your money. Yo,
that
you seem like a badass.
I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to huff.
Yes.
I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every piggy I see.
Great. Man cave. Oh, wait. Fell off? I don't know why. I don't know how. Maybe I did shoot it. Maybe it was luck. Maybe I'm a goddamn genius. Ow! Ow! Garbo? It's like they think they own these woods. Yay! Waterworks. Liberate.
Deputy, it's Pastor Jerome. If you're getting close to Woodson's pig farm, be careful. Cultists will kill the hostages if they lay eyes on you. You gotta attack quietly. It's their best chance at survival.
Great. If you guys could, like, that guy could walk over there for a minute. I could knock his ass out. For a minute, pal.
We're gonna make a big fire for all your sinners.
Just the biggest fire.
Have an eye on these ones.
Time to burn.
If I could sneak up on.
Only thing left to do with an irredeemable soul
is to burn it.
Is he facing this guy?
Terrible taste in amber.
What the fuck?
What's happening?
I was thinking everything. He just killed him anyway. So dumb. Well, this house burnt down. And a guy died inside the house. Cool. But you're free.
I'll never forget this.
That's so dumb. We did it? Question mark? Get up, pal.
I'm gonna break you!
You've done it again, Deputy. Actions like these are sparking the resistance. Those people are stronger today because of you. Just like the story of David and Goliath, you're inspiring real courage. Keep it up.
I don't know about that. I don't know about that. A lot of people died there. A lot of... Good Samaritan? How'd that story end? Two dead people and oh fuck, here we go. The chosen to hunt me down.
I know
in
there's
flames.
A long way to go, but everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry. You've shielded the flock from the wicked, and now we fight back with the strength of God's almighty fist. People from all walks of life have joined the resistance, eager to conquer injustice. As to who they'll follow, they needn't look further than you.
I mean, I'm flattered. Oh. Oh, okay. Scattered flock, complete. So I'm just doing all the work.
Determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Dutch out.
Am I gonna get kidnapped again? What do your boomer eyes see? Who's trampling all this shit? It's me. I am. Who's sniffing out? Who's sniffing out, buddy? Oh, my ass. Ow! I got baseball batted.
Get this dog off of me!
The fuck? Suck a dick, Eden's Gate. Good job distracting them, Boomer. That playing dead strategy nailed it. That. Please use other door. This door? Warehouse key is to remain locked. The warehouse is to remain locked and access is limited. The workshop tent.
Your soul is made of garbage!
Your soul is fuck.
Look out! Ah.
Stop shooting my goddamn dog, you piece of crap! Well, we know it takes those guys out. Space technology. Okay. There's money in here. I'll be danged. We're good now, pal. Map. I can't see you at all, Boomer, so I swear to God, you better be out of the way. Yeah! Get crapped upon!
Someone made off with the Widowmaker. Block the roads leading back to Falls End. Don't let it through.
Don't shoot my goddamn car.
Woo! Holy shit, you did it! You took back the Widowmaker. Cult's gonna throw everything at you now. Ram it right back down their fucking throats. My daddy put cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away!
Oh my ass. Oh my ass! What do you mean? Like, oh, fuck it! I'm following the wrong goddamn thing. A barracuda! Did I throw them off my scent because I'm driving like an idiot? My daddy put cannons. That's right. Like your daddy would do. Horn honk. I gotta find that out. What's my horn honk? Options. Gameplay. Horn honk. F is horn honk? Of course it is. Did I break my vehicle? Okay, get inside. Thanks, pal. I think I threw an explosive. Shit. Here we go. Woo! How I get that goddamn. This is how I do it. I'm gonna hunt that convoy. fire a little bit.
Would make my dad proud, Deputy. Now bring her on home to Falls End where she belongs.
What if I just do this? Got a rocket launcher! I don't need a rocket launcher now, I have this thing. What am I doing? What am I doing?
Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories.
Thanks.
I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker,
I do.
You don't need my dad.
In the meantime, ignore the tires.
I'll put my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know.
Ignore the tires.
Thanks again, Deputy.
Shoot him with the blitz! Johnson, bring it in! We're gonna bring it in! Okay. They did not just hit me with a fucking blitz bullet. God dang it. I just want to blow up the convoy! Ah, these bliss bullet things are so dumb.
They put up a good fight.
Wake up, sinner.
Be easier just to put a bullet in.
Yeah, that is not the will of the Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
Oh, is it my fellow deputant?
To teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph. me, Justin. How selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin. To etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see.
So is that flesh that he tacked to the wall there?
My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes. So you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Which one?
I mean, Mershka Harkay would step up. I'll go first. Screw this guy.
Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this.
Mershka Harkay will stick up for anybody.
I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. Here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. As you soak, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes.
All right, so how do I get out of here and pop this guy in the head? Okay, okay, okay. Where am I moving to? Oh. Am I going down here? Am I gonna just die? Okay, cool. Alright, I'm broken, but not beaten. Where's your heart attack? Don't fucking play that way! You son of a bitch! I have nothing else. Use W to move the chair. Well, I don't want to move the chair. Good. Guess we're going out this way. We just jumping, huh? All right. Open parachute. I made it.
And I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the...
Yeah, sure. Me. I'm in here, bitch. Golf club. Delightful.
What?
Things could be worse, you know. Here, you just have to confess. In the East, well, let's just say too much bliss can go to one's head.
Yeah, I can't wait for that part. It's gonna be crazy, I bet.
Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well.
Hammo.
Who the hell's out there?
Nobody heard that shit? God bless. I don't know who I hit exactly, but I got takedown kills complete, so God bless. Why wouldn't I wait?
I know your sin. It drives you. Every thought, every action. Your sin is wrath. So, I'll indulge you. Become wrath. Let it fill your body and consume your soul, because in the end, you'll still be empty. And I'll be waiting right here. We both will.
I could have waited like 5 minutes. He would have come back to the other room. I could have got her out. I have so many...
Bunker door closed.
Give them all the rest.
I'm all hepped up on bliss now. God bless. Behind.
Drive the sinner from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes.
What the fuck?
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying
genuinely
to
scared me.
I heard John now.
Where were you?
I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.
Okay. Jesus. So I need my gun shop. Which is here.
Deputy, listen up!
What?
We got a situation.
What?
Eden's Gate rolled out some monster they're calling the Revelator. It's a goddamn tank. They're trying to take the roads back. There's a resistance patrol sitting right in its...
Okay, well, I'll get on this shit. I'll do it all, just like... You know, bear with me here. I'll do it all. Save the fucking day. It's what I do.
They need help. You gotta hurry.
All right, Jesus. Cheese and crackers.
Goddamn truck blew straight through our road.
Bring me down! I'll take care of it!
I can't go out like
back
this!
Stab him in the back? I can't go out like
I'm
this!
Right.
Dead. So what are we doing? Reach the other blockade. Alright, well, good luck, then. It's this way? Jeez, and crackers. Can't get the back seat. Go! Go, go!
I'm coming along. Let's get to the others. Go, go, go!
I'm with you. Head down the road to the other blockade. I've
this
never seen anything do with that truck, did. We gotta stop. Look what happened back there.
I see him! Look!
If we don't stop this thing, nobody will. Look what happened back there.
Everyone's aware of what happened back there. Everyone. Oh my god. No running. There's only one thing to do. Rambo 3. Oh my god, Rambo 3. Rambo 3. Give me that. Pew. Yes, convoy time! Ah! Now is the time. I don't have F for rockets, but I got... Those are less rockets and more. God, we're gonna fuck this sign up.
Did you just take a piece out of John's giant fucking sign? Hell, you might as well take the whole damn thing down while you're at it. No one's gonna miss it.
Power positivity right there.
Off John real good. Fucking sign was an eyesore. Glad you took care of it.
Great. Did I do that quest?
When this little uprising is over, you'll rebuild that peace done, I'll bury you beneath it. This is Grace, camping out of the Lamb of God Church.
I got you, Grace. You badass bitch, I'm coming for you!
Hey, up here. I need your help.
I think I helped.
Deputy, that you?
It's me, hi.
How good of a shot are you?
Not as good as you.
Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for
Look
the cult.
At her. God you damn, get her on the team.
See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history. Demoralize us. Get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
Yo, let's do this.
Also, check southeast.
We need to spread out. I'll pick them off.
You get an angle on the memorial.
Dead bodies everywhere. What do you want from me?
Look south. The grave under the yellow tree.
What do you want from me? These sons of bitches are like actively trying to hit it, like physically hit
the grave
it.
By the road.
Understood. Okay. I understand the concept now. Trying to destroy graves, though? That doesn't seem very, like...
Destroy those memorials! There's...
Road! coming from...
From where? His ass. Sign the main thing? No, god damn it. No, god damn it. No, god damn it. Who took my helicopter?
This is bullshit. I'm leaving.
Shit. That was a small win, but they all add up, you know? I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
No, thanks. All right.
I see you met Grace. I've known her since she was a kid. Honest, tough. Every bit the soldier her daddy was. Probably 10 times the shock, too.
Can't do anything.
Goddamn
she'll
watch helicopter.
Your back when the shit hits the fan.
That's my goddamn helicopter. No, fuck you. Fuck you. I can't have it. No one can. Piece of shit. It's still good though, right? Just kick that fucking dog and help me.
Today, man.
Thank you.
I'm on the move.
God damn. What? No! Live by the sword, die by the sword. God damn it! This one has rockets?
Fortune. Yeah, now sing music.
It's a professional broadcast.
Bring the strippers and boats.
It's a professional broadcast.
I'm here to ask and answer one simple question.
It's a professional broadcast.
You got